See, we as humans have gone astray, and we as sons and daughters, because of tradition, we like to do things, maybe not even with a full understanding as to what we are doing. But in Christ, when he came on the scene, he came to fulfill what we were looking for in that of a Yeshua, in that of a Savior, one that was going to relieve us from our bondage. But see, a lot of us don't realize that we're in bondage. See, you were born into bondage. So it's like if you were born into slavery, maybe you don't realize that you're under the law of slavery called sin. And some of you might have even grown accustomed to even like it. Oh,